Connor, what's wrong with you? You totally messed up the animated logo.
I messed it up. When I exported it, it was fine. Warriors in the control booth must hit a button or something.
Screw you, man. It's your logo.
You two idiots had one job. You can't do everything.
You're supposed to
do it.
You're supposed to
do it.
You're supposed to
do
it. You're supposed to
do
We need to figure out what went wrong.
You know, there actually has been a lot of weird stuff going on in the school lately.
What are you even talking about?
He's right. This morning in film class, all the monitors just started flicking at once. It was pretty weird.
Maybe the school's possessed or something.
Wait, that would make sense, actually.
I was joking.
No, seriously. Hunter, tell them what happened this morning on your computer. Hunter? Hunter?
Here. We've got to get Mr. Kohlbrenner. Get out of here. Get to the door.
Andrew, get ready to run the commercials. Andrew. Andrew!
Ah, hey! Forgive.
Stop watching the stupid Fortnite videos, man. I'm sick of it.
Mr. Kohlbrenner, listen.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a second. Tommy, what's going on?
Listen, Mr. Kohlbrenner, I don't really know what's going on. I think the school is haunted or something, and Hunter got sucked into a TV.
What are you talking about? That's crazy.
No, I'm serious.
Tommy,
listen.
Where is Hunter right
I'm
now?
I'm telling you, he got sucked into the TV.
I mean, I don't know what you guys want me to do about this.
Mr. K?
Andrew, just do your job, man. Stop interrupting.
Seriously, Kohlbrenner, you gotta help us figure out something.
Mr. K, can you please look at this?
Andrew, what is it?
Have you ever felt an unnatural presence in your household?
Ever experienced fluctuations in the spectral continuum?
Ever hear your drawers rumbling at night? Well, then you should call the ghost blowers today.
Or the ghost blasters, you fool.
Dang it!
If you're ever experiencing the paranormal,
call the ghost blowers today!
Hey, what's up, little blasters? Today, we're currently sat outside of Cuthbertson High School in Waxhaw, North Carolina, on report of a spiritual disturbance.
Yeah, so we hear that there's a poltergeist in the school, and obviously poltergeists move stuff around, and they can be really dangerous to people, very aggressive, but they're no match for the ghost blasters. You know, we're gonna go in there, we're gonna destroy them, right, boys? We're gonna blast them away.
Blast them away.
Yeah.
I know we're going to be successful because we're using the new blaster type, the X-20. It's personally my favorite design thus far. You can actually purchase your own in the merch store, link in the description. And for a short period of time, you can actually get 25% off using code GP2019.
Oh my gosh, Ghost Blasters, thank you so much for coming on such short notice. There has been some crazy stuff going on in this school.
All right, so... do you have anybody who witnessed the paranormal, the ghosts?
My film club kids, they're the ones that witnessed the event.
Okay, well I think we're gonna have to ask them some questions.
Okay,
that's fine. Now, just so you know, we charge up front.
So what's the damage?
$6,500.
What the?
It's been crazy, I don't know. I mean, I think a school might be haunted. I mean, at first I said that as a joke, but I think it might actually be real.
Hey, wait, turn around. Is there someone over there? Can you open that door?
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, I'm not getting a reading over here.
The Holy Spirit came to me one night, and it whispered close to my ear, one word. Ghost blasters.
But that's two words.
So I specialize in exorcisms. I like to use salt, a lot of incantations, as well as easing the ghost into a comfortable position.
Dude, I'm getting like a huge reading over here.
What is that?
I don't know.
Pete's Pickled Products. We're kind of a big deal.
Dude, I don't like the look of that.
Lots of stuff. Like, things have been moving on their own. Like, we can't touch them. They can't move by themselves. And like, the computer screens just start flickering and there's like, crazy, crazy things on there, and I just don't know, it's terrifying. I mean, even though Hunter's diabetic, he's still a great guy. He shouldn't have deserved to be pulled into that TV.
I'm starting to get a reading up in this direction.
Oh, really?
Alright, let's go.
Yes, let's go. See you there. Someone just grabbed my shoulder.
I've got my hand.
Dude, I'm freaking out. I don't know.
Hello. I'm Father Galbraith, and I'll be showing you how to properly expel a ghost that is trapped in this world. Step one is to locate the spirit. Generally, spirits are in houses or graveyards, but you need to look carefully. Look high, look low, and just find a place that is just not right with you. Trust your gut, and once you find the spirit, make sure to salt every barrier, every window, so it cannot escape. Once you have the spirit contained, try to talk with it. Doesn't matter what you talk to, it could be a wall or an object of importance. The main point is that you get a connection with it. Address its name fully and speak kindly to it. Words of affirmation, something to draw its attention. Once you have the spirit's interest, you need to find what's bothering it, what's keeping it on this earth. You need to find what unfinished business that needs to attend to. Constipated spirit, come with me. I will free you. Ask deep questions. Questions that can't be answered in yes or no. Questions that they've been longing to answer for a long time. Once the spirit has decided that it wants to leave this world, you need to use the incantation I'm about to show you. Listen carefully now, for every syllable must be stated correctly.
exorcismate, omnis immunde spiritus, omnis satanica potestis, omnis incursio invernalis adversiae, omnis legio, omnis congregatio et secta diabolica in nomine et futurite best Jesu Christi.
Thank you for listening, and I hope that all of your ghost worries.
Hey, Father, what you doing?
I'm trying to teach them how to exorcise a ghost.
Oh, I'll show you how to blast ghosts, all right.
Hey, how's it going? We're the Ghost Blasters, and today we're gonna teach you how to find a ghost.
First, you need to locate a ghost. This can be done through locating residues of ectoplasm throughout the facility in which you are in.
I'm getting a strong reading on this one.
Definitely a male.
Reading's getting bigger. It's off in this direction. Yeah, reading's big over here. Definitely fresh.
Well, it must be nearby. Let's go find him.
Got the glass.
Yeah, and then your next step, once you found that ghost, you blast him. Destroy him. You blast him. Boom, pew, pew.
I'm picking up on something.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's getting a little cold.
I think it's off in this direction right here.
Oh, whoa, my god!
Tyler, get him!
You really want to come here, ghost? Right? Get him, Cameron, get him!
And that is a detailed guide on how to catch a ghost.
Stay safe, Wall Blasters.
And remember, if a ghost is ever in your neighborhood, what's that? What's
hey,
that?
Hey, get back here! Get back here! Stop! I didn't sign up for this!
Father, there's gotta be something we can do to get Hunter back.
Perhaps I can open an angelic portal, a hole of glory, but only one may pass through.
Well, who's gonna go through? Because it's definitely not gonna be me.
I'll do it. It's my duty as the film club president.
No, no, Tommy. It can't be you. It has to be me. Hunter's mom is gonna kill me.
Yeah, but what are we gonna do about the ghosts?
We're gonna blast them, of course.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, sweetheart. I won't let any of the ghosts get to you.
Excuse you?
Hunter!
I see a light. I see a light.
Hunter, run to the light! Go to the light, Hunter!
No! If he goes into the light, you'll never see him again.
Hunter! I'm coming for you! Hunter! Hunter!
The spirits have silenced him.
What? No, I need to get him right now!
Cora de Omine! Cora de Omine! Cora de Omine!
Now, go.
Oh. So what do we do now?
I must go to the auditorium. I fear that the spiritual energy has moved there. I'm also afraid that the spirits are agitated. Watch your back.